Hi BookTube, I'm here with an annotate with me. I'm going to be silent through this, so if you have any questions about what I am annotating, you can just ask. I am working on A History of God by Karen Armstrong today. I got lots of sticky tabs in there from when I read it, and now I'm going to go through the sticky tabs and write notes. I got this, I just picked this up at the Dollar Tree. So they're like sticky notes, but with lines on them, and they're bigger. I got a highlighter and a pen. I also have a pencil and other stuff here, but probably won't be using them. These two will be my primary tools. And that's it. I'm going to turn the radio on, so I'll probably get a copyright claim because it's the radio. Listen to 104.1 The Doc, which plays music from the 70s, 80s, and 90s, which is the kind of music I like. So. Let's get into it. And don't forget to stay hydrated. I got my water bottle here. Thank you.
Overnight, 20, minus 21. Gonna be cooler with the wind chill, but clear and making it a mostly sunny day tomorrow. We'll see minus 7. Going to be behind, probably cooler with the wind chill. And for Monday, some clouds and a chance of flurries and a high of minus 4. But yes, tonight is going to be a cool one for sure. That's why my horse has 3 blankets on right now. Right now in Perry, it's minus 8, feeling like minus 13. We are feeling like minus 12 currently in Waverly. Got some super tramps still coming up. Right now, Blue Radio, it's 5 days in May.
Get help? No.
If you need
Really? Yeah? Okay. Can I just... Do you mind? I'm gonna end up yellow if you're not careful. You're okay. Thank you.
I won the Dog Super Tramp game a little bit. It's killing. That is all for me today. I'm going to hibernate under a blanket for the rest of the afternoon. I say that now, but I'm probably more aware. I'm not gonna lie, I've been pretty invested in my Nintendo Switch lately. The sunshine is beautiful out there, but the cold makes me want to hibernate. And if you want to hibernate as well, that's okay. We still got good music to get you through your afternoon times and next. You've got more of your Slap in the Bass weekend and also your Saturday night dog party tonight. If you're having maybe a board game night with family, there you go. Some great music to keep you going through it from 8 p.m. to 1 a.m. I know, late at night. I'm going to be back again tomorrow morning just after 8 o'clock. Until then, I'm going to leave you with the payola, and I hope you have a great rest of your Saturday, and I will talk to you tomorrow. Cheers. Yeah.
attention they need. Community Reach North Simcoe relies on donations from people like you. Help out by donating time or money at communityreach.ca. Give the lift and help drive happiness in your community. 30 seconds of positivity with Career Solutions.
Navigating the job market during these challenging times can be difficult. But on a positive note, there are still many local employers looking to hire in the area. And Career Solutions has the connections. They'll help you with any job search assistance you need. Start 2021 on a positive note. Contact careersolutions.ca today. Stay safe and stay positive.
This Employment Ontario service is funded in part by the Government of Canada and the Government of Ontario. The Doc plays your favorites from the 70s, 80s, and 90s.
Manfield!
This next song is for you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Go, 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 do something. Go. Ooh! As long as you're not on me. You're good. Okay. still recording. Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
County's greatest hits, 104.1 The Dock. There's Pink Floyd, another brick in the wall. And one sign of life crawling back to normalcy is it is a cold Saturday afternoon in January, and tonight, Hockey Night in Canada will be on the TV. The Leafs are in Edmonton tonight to do battle with the Oilers, and the Calgary Flames are up against the Montreal Canadiens. Puck drop is at 7 o'clock for both games. Here's you two now, here on The Dock.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna stop there. I made it through 3 chapters and 106 pages. So I hope you had some fun annotating along with me. I plan on doing more of these videos. Yeah, thank you. Let me know what you are annotating in the comments down below as well. That would be interesting to know. Okay, I'm gonna put in a bookmark and move on.